Yeah, it means everything. You know, I've wanted to go under 130 pretty much since right after freshman year. And you know, for Blake to do it first, you know, it was a little, it kind of hit me hard, but you know, obviously it was a great swim, and you know, I can't say anything bad about it. It was incredible, but you know, just to be able to come back a couple days later, have a, you know, better swim, better turns, I felt better in the water. Just it means everything. I mean, I think it's worked out pretty well for me in the past. You know, I did before I get in for warm up, I told him, you know, I was just gonna go for it, and you know, I think that's kind of what I did freshman year, and you know, I ended up going 130 point, and so I just, you know, I decided beforehand that I was gonna get out there and I was gonna hang on, and it worked out pretty well. It's incredible. I mean, it's always, you know, just amazing to win, and you know, to keep a streak is just awesome. it's a lot of fun, and you know, just to be able to swim and win for your team and for your boys. Yeah, I guess. I mean, I hadn't really thought about too much, you know, my senior year of high school or anything like that. But you know, I think as my freshman year went on, you know, it kind of became more apparent that I could, and you know, since freshman year, it's just been getting better and better. It's awesome. You know, this meet has been just crazy, to be honest. You know, 4,900 breasts, Dressel, and everything he does. It's crazy, and it's awesome to be a part of it. You know, I can't wait for, you know, the future of NCAA swimming.